Hey, Mason.
Hello.
It's the bad boy of X Factor.
How are you?
Really well.
Happy to be back?
Extremely happy, yeah. Extremely nervous. Just got a lot more to prove now.
Yeah, I think so. But I think the reason you're here is because of your talent. We want you here because you can sing. So let's hear it.
Thank you.
I'm lost without you. I can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? Tell me that you love me more. How you think I'm sexy, baby? But you don't want nobody else. You don't want this guy. You don't want that guy. You wanna touch yourself when you see me. Tell me how you love my body. How I make you feel, baby. You wanna roll with me. You wanna hold with me. You wanna stay warm and get out of the cold with me. I just love to hear you say it. Makes a man feel good, baby. Tell me you depend on me. I need to hear it. I'm lost without you. I can't help myself. How does it feel you to know that I love you, baby? I'm lost without you. I can't help myself. How does it feel you to know that I love you, baby?
Excellent. See you in a little bit.
That is by far the best I've ever heard. I didn't even actually know he had a real voice.
Hands down the best he's ever been.
I think you could hear my nerves. I really think you could hear my nerves, because, you know, a lot is riding on it.
He was, like, in my bottom tier. I loved him as a performer. I liked what he was about when he came on the stage, but he's obviously, like, humbled a little bit by the whole experience.
My problem is, like, is he gonna be like he was at Six Chair? I don't know if it'll be a nightmare.
Hi YouTube, if you wanna make sure that you get all the X Factor videos, then subscribe now.